I'm Shogun Waddington!
Bye.
Brush, 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 brush. Thank you.
Of warring states. Years had passed since Whisper, then called No-Nutton, had inspirited Shogun Waitington. Waitington was caught up in a huge conflict.
Thank you.
Whittington's decision was right on the mark, I dare say. The moment that the Allied soldiers set fire to the nearby thicket, the winds changed, and the smoke began to blow to the opposing army.
So, what is your name?
Name? Whisper, Private Whispocrates. Yeah, that's it. Private Whispocrates, yokai tactician.
Private Whispocrates, yokai tactician? Pleased to meet you.
Charmed. Whittington's silent critics, who had called him Lord Indecisive. He improved his reputation with swift, effective decisions.
Thank you.
Years after, Whisper, called Private Whispocrates, began working for Shogun Waitington. Shogun Waitington entered the great, fateful battle at Sekigahara. Waitington's army faced a dilemma after Hideaki Kobayakawa betrayed them.
Thank you.
You do so well, Private Wispocrates! Give me courage! To you, I've lived a rewarding life. You taught me to move forward instead of going back and forth. You were the light that showed me which path to follow.
I'm the light?
But just once, I would like to see what you look like. I wonder just how terrifying you are. Private Wispocrates.
The year was 1601. Shogun Weightington was defeated in a great battle, and his life was at an end. Record remains of the spirit and the profound influence on his life.
All right!